This is Chennai Snake Park. It is a NGO constituted in 1972 by herpetologist Romulus Whittaker. This is India's first reptile park. It is also known as Guindy National Park. It is located right next to the Chennai Park in the Guindy. Located on the former home of the Madras Crocodile Bank Trust, the park is home to a wide range of snakes. It has many snakes like pythons, vipers, cobras, and other reptiles. Thanks for watching this video. If you liked this video and want to watch more of this, subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon. If you have liked the channel, just like it. And if you have a comment, just comment it.